nightcap for you. When you're ready, call and I'll come running. With a surprise. PB.
B. I'm ready for my surprise.
Heya.
Come. Join me.
Oh, no. You don't give the orders here. Whose surprise is this anyway?
Not an order, just a request.
I'm not complaining. I have one myself. Let's reenact how we met. Do you know about Asari melding? Our bodies and minds weave together, become one. I've never trusted anyone enough. Never trusted myself.
I've got you. You're safe with me.
Ryder.
I can't believe it. It's so quiet.
We are one. It is all ours now.
I love you.
I want you to know, it was great before, but that was just the tip of the iceberg. This now means so much more. This is where I belong.
You, Jorax, I know you left the Legion.
I never left the Legion. It left me. But I know my duty.
All right, folks, we can sit through a training montage with what many critics describe as excessive Turian flexing.
No such thing.
There really is.
Or we can fast forward to a ship crashing into an asteroid crashing into a moon.
Fast forward to the crash.
Nah, montage. Don't cut bits out.
I'd go for the crash.
Forwarding to the action scene, going once, going twice.
Skip to the good stuff, Liam.
Boo!
But it's vacuum. The ship explosion would be silent.
I hope that's not the voice of experience talking.
Guess they wanted their money's worth. They actually blew up a derelict for that shot.
Too bad the script wasn't caught in the blast.
My strike team will hit the enemy cruiser, General. Force is the only thing fanatics understand.
Why a strike team? Torpedo the cruiser!
That's overkill. Get one engineer aboard, cut life support and engines, problem solved.
And leave them stuck on a hostile ship? One torpedo, over by lunch.
I think a charm offensive might be more rewarding.
Yes.
Classic irresistible hero. Pretend to be captured.
Meet up armor, enticing scars, soulful eyes.
Yeah. The old dinner and drinks to show off my villainy. They get cozy.
And then strike! Or not. Why spoil the evening?
Speaking of, time for another round. Anyone for a Baron's jaw? Or a euphemistically delicious?
Wait! Lesson!
Rats. No!
Ugh, he was a sidekick. They die like goldfish.
No acting like overacting. Even Ryder could do better.
If I wanted to.
Don't make me dare you, dearest.
Come on, show us. I'll be dead for you.
Okay.
It isn't fair. He was so young and Solarian. He had so much to give.
Oh, Ryder. I can't feel my gallbladder.
Do you even have a gallbladder?
Oh, no. It's worse than I thought. Oh.
No. Damn you. Damn you all!
Let's stick with the overacting Turian.
I swear to love you 1,000 times, 1,000 stars.
Oh, Jorax, so many years lost. We were so foolish. Our hearts are one. No enemy fleet, no sea of stars can ever separate us again.